Hey, how many of you all have done samba? Okay, all right, how many have done? Okay, we've got some people who are doing samba. Great, it's a very fun dance. Samba is the national dance of Brazil, and it's a lot of fun. The music is really upbeat and great tempo, and we're going to have a good time tonight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to...
May I just interrupt? Sure. I want to remind everybody that Matthew and his partner, Stephanie
Mason Key.
Stephanie won the female celebrity, she won as top female celebrity for Dancing with Desire with Matthew at the That's why we have him.
Thank you, Marta. So, what we'll try to do is we'll start with the basics, and then I'm going to try, for those of you that have done this before, give you some advanced techniques and some different things you can work on, some variations. So, samba, the first thing we're going to do is, gentlemen, there's a small puddle in front of us. We're going to pretend there's a little puddle, and we want to jump over the puddle, so we want to step and step, step and step, over and step, back and step. Over and step, back and step. Very nice. Ladies, for you all, same thing. It's as if you're jumping over a small puddle. We want to go back and step, over and step, back and step, over and step, back and step, over and step. Good. That's what's known as a Brazilian caixinha. Okay? So what we're going to focus on mostly tonight is going to come from the American caixinha, which is also commonly known as a box step. So, if we were to do the box step, this is a Latin dance, so we'll start with the foot to either end leg. Ball of the foot, correct. So we're going to step forward, forward, and then we're going to take a side step, and together, and then back, side together. Forward, side together, back, side together. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, step and step. 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 Nice. Now I'm going to come over here with the ladies. You're just doing the natural opposite. So you start back with your right foot. And you're going to back and pull, step and pull. And the reason I said and pull, and I'll get into this, for those of you that have done samba quite a bit and are pretty comfortable with this box step, what you can do is an advanced technique called a heavy slap. And if this is new to you, don't worry about this, but for those of you that want something advanced to work on, a heavy slap means as I step back, step, I'm going to go up on my toe here and I'm going to drag. And then I'm going to step forward and pull. So I'm pulling or dragging that leg. And what that does is that gives me a corner. And it puts me into the corner and gives me a little samba motion there. So what we're going to do is just the box and the balance AK. Ready? And. Step and pull. Step and pull. Side, rock, step. Side, rock, step. Side, rock, step. Side, rock, step. How's that go? Two, three, four, five, six, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, rock, step, five, rock, step, five, rock, step, five, rock, step. Excellent. Those are good. Perfect. And some of these may have different names. You may know the same step and know it by a different term, but it's cool that I came from these are named COVID. So, what we're going to do is do a balance A case. So we have side and step, side and step, side and step. And on the fourth one, we're going to turn and we're going to face Gene. And Gene, wave at everyone. Hi, Gene. We're all going to look at Gene. There we go. All right. So now, cobras. Just to get the feeling in the beginning, what we can do is we've just done side, rock, step, and we're facing the back curtain now. We can one and two. Just do a triple step to get the feeling in the beginning. Two, two, three, two, four, two, five, two, half a box, and close it up. Okay, and that's just in the very beginning to get the feeling. We're going to change this. Do that again. Ready? Four thumbs, eight. And one, two, three, two, four, return. One, two, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, half a box. Good, all right. So we got a pretty good handle on that, right, guys? Okay. All right. Ladies, I'm going to do this with you all. And we're just going to start off with the triple. We just start off teaching it that way to get the rhythm of the dance, but then we're going to change it. So ladies, ready? Four balance tapes. One, two, three, two, four, return. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Triple step, half a box. All right, and guys, what we're going to do when we're doing that last one, triple step, we're just going to bring the lady in, turn her in like the reverse of a prom, not the city house. Okay? A little bit of a samba look and some samba motion. So, if everyone can turn and just do their fourth balance today, we're all going to face the back here. I'll come up front. I'm going to turn sideways so everyone can see, as opposed to just doing triple step, that's actually swing. Alright, so we use that to get the feeling. What we're going to do is go down and pull back. Down and pull, down and pull, down and pull, down and pull. So we're going to go down to that front leg, alright? And then we're going to pull back, and when we pull back, that leg is straight. And then we use the other one, down and pull. And we don't have to pull the leg all the way back to the other one. Just part way is fine. Down and pull, down and pull, down and pull, down and pull. Heard some interesting noise coming from over here. All right. Those are also called samba walks, yes. All right, so let's do our four rounds, say a chase, and go into the... Ready, and one, two, three, two, four, two. Down and pull, down and pull, three and pull, four and pull, five and pull, half a box. For those of you that are quite familiar with samba and want to work on something even more advanced, what you can do is a styling. And I'm just going to go from the last balance. Balance. Bum, ba, da. Shoom, shishoom, shoom, shishoom. So what we do is we go down, and then we put that leg up straight, and we have this nice long line. You ever seen competitions where they get that look, and their legs look 9 feet long? That's how they do it, okay? Hands start here, and leg length like that. All right. It's quite the look, get it? So, ready, and done. Step, and out, step, out, step, out, step, out, step, out, step, out. Okay, that's it. So in advance, if you wanted to work on that on your own, that's fine. If you want to try anything here, that's okay. We're not going to spend a whole lot of time on that, but I want to get a pattern together, of course. So let's go back to a partner. Gentlemen, come on up. Done. Second balance, stay okay. We turn out. One, two, three, four, five, half a box. All right, give a little bit of a hand. going to start the same, pretty much the same way, except since that full balance AP is we're only going to do three. So we'll do our box step. One, two, three, four. One, rock step. Two, rock step. Three, rock step. And we open at the more facing Dean. The other Dean. We got jeans at both ends. All right, so we're facing Dean. All right, ready? And so we just opened up rock step. We're going to, and with this one, what we want to do, we're going to have our partner's hand in the middle. Okay, so ladies, put your right hand out. Don't put your left hand up because you've got the ladies' left hand, or you've got the ladies' hand in yours. All right, and we're going to step, pull back, 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 half a box. Okay. All right, so let's everyone move this way because this step proceeds right out the front door. Okay. All right, so we're going to start with the box and three balance AK. Ready? And one, two. One balance AK. Two, three. And then we angle out, angle in, angle out, angle in, angle out, half a box. And we're facing our partner. And Kenny wants to demonstrate. Yes. She didn't say it. She didn't say it out loud, but I could just tell. I just knew. So we're going to do a box. One, two, three, four. Balance AK. We open up on the third one. One. We knee. We go out. We knee. Out. Knee. Out, and then half a box. Oh, look at that. Give her a round of applause. So let's go over that a little bit because there's some solid motion that we can put into that. So after the third round, take it. The gentleman, let's face the front. Rock step, and let me come up here so everyone can see. Rock step, we're going to angle out. So see, we have our arm out. We're across the body. And what does across the body mean? Does anyone know? That is the best answer I've ever heard. I love that. And opposite, it means opposite. So what we have is we have our right leg forward and our left shoulder forward. Okay, so we're in contra, and then we come in and we can touch our partner's hand right there. Alright, so we have our left leg forward and our right arm. And we're meeting our partner's hand, and we go out, in, out, in, out, in. Okay, let's back up and do that again. Does that make a little more sense?
More or less.
Yes, no, maybe, yes, okay.
And the women are on the opposite foot.
Women are on the opposite foot, and I'm going to do your part with you now.
Perfect.
Okay, all right, so here we go. So we're going to do three, balance, basic, say ready? One. Two, three, two. Now ladies, gentlemen, have your right hand. We're going to go forward with our left foot and our right shoulder. Done. So we're out like this. Okay, and then we come in, touch our partner's hand, out, in, out, in, out, in, and we'll go ahead and do half a block. I need to decide how many of those we're going to do, I guess. Okay. I know. You all want all the details. How many do we do? Okay.